Hey, yo, T-Bone, I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously, hacktivist mode, activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me helping.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus, let's brief. Okay. So,
let's look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Sitara? Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
No, oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Sitara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
I like the way this is sounding. You got me Horatio at the clothing store? All right, we're off. They're never gonna know. And shufflers? So addicted is stupid. I don't even know what I'm reading right now. Perfect.
Son of a bitch.
Stash and Vine's designer Kale. We'll take every opportunity.
Hit the brakes!
Damn! You talking to like that? Yeah. Like, are you giving me attitude right now? Giving me attitude?
All right. You ready? Let's roll.
Let's get it. Looks like we got to get some bus driver clothes. Uh-oh. Wow.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh, man. I'm supposed to look like a bus driver. Is that what you're telling me? Uh-oh. I got some new shades. Oh no, like the black ones. Yo, what's that waster? Oh my god. Why are those pants so skinny? Are those corduroy? Mustard seed corduroy. Oh, what? Lazy day pants, can't hear you? Yo, what's up, Quack? What's going on, bro? What am I giggling at, bro? Look at this shirt. What do you mean, bro? Look at this shirt. I gotta cop that other one too. I gotta get the pizza one too. Stop bullshitting. And I gotta get the doggo. What we got over here? Okay, the bargain bin hand knitted for 368.
What's your emergency? Get down here! There's somebody stealing a vehicle.
Commie cap? Oh well. That's pretty clean. The fedora? Stop it. Quag, man, what you got going on, brother? Going with the leather? We'll scoop up the leather. What about the footwear? Oh my god. The vintage army native lands. Chilling, eating music, you and sleep? Dude, sounds like a pretty good life all around, man. Hopefully you got some good food in there. How you feeling today? How you hanging in there? Wow. You okay? It sucks, but it is what it is. Correct. It is what it is. Can't change yesterday. Yesterday's already set in stone. All we can do is focus on now and the future, bro. Glad you're still hanging in there, brother. I think we gotta go with the tassel though first.
Bro. I think that's the perfect fit right there, bro. I don't think it gets no better than that. Dude, that's raw. You ready? Let's go. So ready to drive a bus. Oh. No one's getting in my bus? Good. I don't want them in there anyways. Haters.
I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
What's up, y'all? I'm here. Professional bus drivers.
Okay, now where's the GPS? Hey, sit down.
I got me.
Come on.
All right, just.
All right. GPS. I know where the GPS is. Up. Got it. There you go. Okay.
Haters gonna hate. Lovers gonna love, and I don't even want none of the above. I want to piss on you. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Piss on you. Piss, piss, piss. Drip, drip, drip. Pee on you. Oh, hello.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
hey,
morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice. I'm serious.
Oh.
What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part.
Juice
extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff.
You need matcha?
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a super... Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Here we go.
Oh,
Full throttle, baby. Ow! Let's go. Hello. Hit the turbo. Woo! Let's go. Oh, are we here? Is this it?
Damn.
Hey.
Hey there. You stayed late last night?
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh, man, that is literally the worst.
Literally.
I'm thinking some worse things.
Oh, that was a tight turn right there. Oh. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. It's fine. All right, we're going to blend in. We're going to coast behind these other buses. Just a regular bus driver. Oh, shit. There we go. There we go. Oh. Pull her in. Pull the big girl in there. Man, I blend right in.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
Well, what is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Man, I feel so... exposed.
Hey,
yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Hey, do you want
to get some food?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato. Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been
just
talking
to.
Trying to
get a coffee. You...
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Hey, Becky!
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
Look at my outfit. There's no way.
Hi, Horatio. What's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Hey, wait. Sorry, you're drinking.
Right? What the fuck was that? Trish. Quick 70 on the fly.
What is happening?
Jesus Christ, what the hell? Okay, all right.
Hey! Holy shit!
Hey, pull it over!
I'm literally on the sidewalk driving a fucking moped, bro. Get over yourself. Pull over! I'm in the road! Mean. Y'all are acting like I'm coming through with like a train or something.
Run! Out of the way!
What? God damn it! Really? Yeah, take it to that level? Shit. So apparently, I don't see any way onto a second, third floor.
Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going? Did you want to hang out? Want to talk? I'm here. You wasting my time? Bitch, I said, are you wasting my motherfucking time? Wait, huh? Yeah. Maybe you should watch out for the moped next time, bitch. Don't you see the dog on the shirt? From the street, son. Tassels on my shoes. Get on my moped. Bro, she had attitude for days. Calm down, Susan. All right, maybe I do have to go back inside.
Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going? I'm going to install a back door into Noodle. Snap out of it. Are we gonna have an issue? Do I need to get off? I mean, you see my rolled up sweatpants from the 1980s. I got these from the MC Hammer edition. Here.
Shit.
What is it?
My pretty face ain't getting me as far as it used to.
I'm shocked. I guess you're gonna need a high-level access ID or find another way in.
Okay. High-level access, huh? Is there anyone we can hack for that? Oh, it's a physical hack.
All systems functioning normally.
What did that say? Hypnotherapy for addiction? Hack. Got the code, let me in. Ah, well, well, well. Got the little doors over here. Okay. That's what I need to do. And these little doors. Let the little homie in. You all right? Is everything okay? Why are you still on the ground? Oh, you're a different chick. You're the gardener. Oh, gardening. Got you. Are you sitting in a light bulb? Out of town. Damn. Uh-oh. How do you get to that vent? Yeah, there is. Figure out what it is. Try to get you to actually open the door, but all right. How do we get in here? There we go. Okay. Not interesting. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Pig. Animal. How do I get somebody to come open this door? Oh God, someone literally just came through the door. Ah! What if I just take a shot?
Dude, what are you doing? We never talked about this.
That a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Someone's firing off a gun. Help!
Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
I'm in.
Thank you.
Tell me they didn't come from you.
Base control, fall back. Positioning the device of a possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location. You see that? We've got to stop this guy. Sniper, control, abandon LOS.
Suspect took out some pedestrians. We need EMS.
Squad to all units. Air support is now inbound.
Okay, situation is looking kind of hot right now, I'm gonna be honest with you. Okay. Shit just got hot, I'm gonna be honest with you. I wonder if I stop shooting, will they stop shooting? I was killed. Oh, I was in the cameras. I called a gang on somebody. I set some people to explode. Oh, man, who would have known just pulling the trigger wouldn't have worked? That's crazy. Who would have known that an all-out gunfight was not the way to handle business? What is that? Vehicle paint job. Oh, nice. Dig it. All right. Get in.
Sorry, I just checked the last night and went out.
I don't see any way onto the roof. Way in the back door. What is this? Non-lethal shock, just random electric object.
Gotta be a way in here. What if we send the cops after him?
Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Damn, I thought that guy was gonna come arrest him. He fucking drove right away. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna call the cops on this guy and then just follow him in. Not at all. Somebody's got to walk in through these doors. Here we go. Yeah, get on in there. I need to get upstairs.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right.
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
Oh my God. Run! He just stopped running. I was like, dude, why are you not running? He's like, I'm just gonna casually la-di-da. You know, I just took 5 shots. I was in the middle of sprinting, but I'm tired now, you know? I just had a hard 30 seconds of hacking right there. It was brutal in the streets, man. Brutal in the streets. You know that? That pomegranate grapple really took it out of me.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Okay. Yep.
Here come the boys in blue. There we go. There we go. Alright, so we're in. Now we just need to get upstairs to access that. Nightbot? Nightbot, still Nightbot. There we go. Yeah, Nightbot should still be working, bro. Got you. Boss, let's go get it, man. You and me. Are we going up again? We going double up? Oh. There we go. Pick it up. Let's get it.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Oh my god.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right, all right.
We'll hand it over to the SFPD.
Live alarm. Location sent. Need a 1013.
Okay, tell me those weren't gunshots, and tell me they didn't come from you.
No. Gunshots? What are you talking about, bro? I can't see anything, to be honest with you. Okay. I can't see shit.
Everything is in order.
There we go. Back the planet, baby.
On my mark.
Man, it's so bright. I can't see. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh my god, there's so many. Did I miss my angle? Like, where am I supposed to be going? Oh, fuck, is it? Stop. What? Come on! Come on! What? You know that's some bull. Oh, nice. Okay, perfect. Got me back in here. That's not too bad.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
I was like, bro, just because I fell like five floors doesn't mean that like I died. Get out of here with that nonsense.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up. Look, man, I don't want to be the bad guy here. Here's your reality just between us. You will go to jail.
No.
God, that's annoying. The hell? I always hated those things.
Sit. Sit, this place is a freaking circus.
Side team morons better do something.
Down outside Yasmin's office. You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the frickin' toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place.
How am I supposed to respond to this?
You think? I know. Yeah.
43778. Got it.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
Fuck, I completely forgot what the code was instantly. I completely forgot what the code was. Hopefully it doesn't make me put it in. Thank goodness. Thank goodness.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Oh my goodness. We good? Oh. Oh.
No, not this one. Nope. This is it.
Found it.
Mm-mm.
Okay, well, at least we found it. Big money. Big money. Uh-oh. Not gonna let me in? Damn. Plant the back door? I guess it's gotta be a physical plant, huh? There's a glass wall there. Oops. Glass wall. Huh. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Big money.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
Nice. Not seeing me, baby.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin. I'm so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right. Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean,
Mr. Goodell, take a seat.
I don't think
Sit down.
Uh-oh. Hopefully they routed the dirty content over to that guy, because he was a turd. Big old fat shit with peanuts in it.
Ratio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus.
Worry about me. I'll be there in a couple minutes.
Hey, I'm in a massive Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks.
Oh, God. They love their slides.
You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Goodale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Satara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I don't think we could have got it done without the doggo shirt. I'm gonna be honest with you. In and out. Losing what? Losing connection to something. I don't know what the hell they're talking about.
Okay.
Okay. Fucking druggies.
Shit. Where's my whip? My car. Vehicle. Nope.
You keep making these noises, but I don't know if you're happy or angry or sad or bored. You just
keep making these sounds. Why are you always making sounds?
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
Dushan?
Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major
douche.
Fight, but it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Noodle ain't that bad.
Ratio.
Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... Code. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try pomegranate? It was good, right?
Come on, pomegranate. It was fucking delicious.
Like someone with a lot of valuable information. Now, tell me everything you know about DedSec.
Huh.
Do we know who that is? I have no idea who that person is. We out of here? We done? Uh-oh. 200,000 followers. Flam, 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 flam. Swoop. Yo, what up, Willie? Uh-oh. We got 8 points available. Where are we going? We got a tinker, we got bots, marksman. How are we doing over here with the marksman? Still hurting right now. About to find out how the Willy's doing. I'm gonna be honest, that sounds like it could be a good time or a bad time. Normally I like to serve up the Willy, not to be served to the Willy. Goodness gracious. I don't know. I'm going to imagine you're doing good, brother. I'm going to imagine you're doing good. let someone in my game kill the shit out of me? You talking about like a human or an NPC? To start playing the game? Nice, man. I just started playing yesterday night. I got less than 24 hours on it. But I've been side questing my fucking mind out. I'm enjoying it. I'm definitely enjoying it. That one. Why not? There we go. All right. Nice little level up right there.